Fitness for Back, so we already did kind of a little recall air out kind of thing. So what I'm doing is taking like the two little segments, and that's like when we're at the house running around the field. Now this is like the obedience part. So I do have Greg's collar on. I thought we'll make a little short clip for Greg. This puppy has had like 3 nicks. And I'm not anti-nick or anything. I'm just saying you can get so. Again, she's looking for precursors. The first one, you saw her move her right around. I want to have the feeling. I'm driving towards that top down. You precious angel. I'm always driving towards the tarn. It's easier to turn. What I don't want down, and if you GPS'd me, you would say, oh my God, you were walking around in circles, and you really don't want to do that. If I said I would be better off, and again, I'm telling you, this little dog's looking for every precursor. You better have it. They need to know that. It would be just like, you know, I don't know, just like sometimes with people, and you're like, make it sense, not make sense. I saw what you were doing. I don't know. There's some analogy, I'll think of it. We're going to do a couple little short clips. We'll be right back.